Hello guys, I'm Aaron, and today we're going to be reacting to Colors by Crossfade. Now, I just got done listening to So Far Away, the last reaction, and yeah, I like it. I liked So Far Away. So now we're going to check out Colors. Don't know much about the song at all. You see, the last song, So Far Away, I at least heard it live. Well, I heard it live on YouTube. So I already had an idea of what the song was like. I don't know anything about this song. So, yeah, there's just nothing left to say. Let's just get into it, I guess. Okay, unmuted. All right, yeah, it's unmuted.
Can you feel it crush you? Does it seem to bring the worst in you out? There's no running away from these things that hold you down. Do they complicate you? Because they make you feel like this. Of all the colors that you shine, this is surely not your best. But you should know these colors that you're shining on. Shine out the best colors that you shine. Shine out the best.
Okay, why does it kind of sound like Shine Down a little bit? Just like Shine Down mixed with Seether a little bit. Song was alright. Oh no, I did not feel as much. I did not feel that song as much as So Far Away. Oh no, it sounded not really catchy or anything. Oh no, it didn't sound as naturally catchy as So Far. See, So Far Away sounded, you know, naturally catchy, whereas this song didn't sound naturally catchy. This song sounded forced catchy. So I guess that's why I don't like this song. But yeah, I guess I'll check this out, you know, sometime after this video. But yeah, So Far Away is still their best song. I mean, I like Cold too, but I don't know. I don't know. So Far Away, just like more. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoy this video. Feel free to suggest me what else you would like me to react to in the comments. So, yeah, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next video. Bye.